lights, camera, and action. This is my funniest scene in the movie. Go, go, baby D. Pinky danced around the room to the music. Yeah, welcome back to London, Tom and Jerry. We guys. And you, Carla. You, Kayla. Okay, Benny, get ready! Hold on, Benny. Right. Repeat after us. Yep. Welcome back to London, Tom and Jerry. Read, guys. Okay, Benny, get ready. Hello, Benny. We hear you're Benny from Super Lonely. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry the movie. And take my words and believe the truth, so leave behind that door. Take it back there, yo. Can you guys stop him?
I'd be damned to try. I'm only dancing by
No, not yet, Upsy Daisy. Steady on now. Mr. Bean impression. Oh, hello, Upsy Daisy. We're here, we're Upsy Daisy from In the Night Garden. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry the Movie. And oh yes, of course, I better go and get Sonic. Oh yes, I better go and get Sonic the Hedgehog ready.
Alright, there's gonna be rules on this trip. Number one, do exactly as I say all the time. Got it?
Got it, Donut Lord.
Would you stop with
Hello,
the donut,
Sonic.
Lord?
Well, here we are, Sonic, from Sonic the Hedgehog, the movie. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry, the movie.
Sonic. So you've been spying on us all pictures.
I mean, I wouldn't call it spying. We're all just hanging out, only I wasn't invited and no one knew I was there.
I can't believe.
Can you please solve the Tom Welski?
Yeah, you should call him super observant, Carl. And...
I have a name. It's Tom.
I'm Sonic.
Sonic. Sonic, so you've been spying on us all for years.
I mean, I wouldn't call it spying. We're all just hanging out, only I wasn't invited and no one knew I was there.
I can't believe Crazy Carl was right all this time.
Yeah, you should call him Super.
It's all right, Carla. It's only Sonic.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip, okay? The government wants to dissect you and arrest me. This is serious.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though. I got you a mouse pad. When are we gonna get there?
We will get there when we get there.
Right. Next, Chocolate Mr. Bean. Oh, yes, I better can get Poe and Tinky Winky ready. Hold on, Poe. And please welcome to the stage, Poe. Oh, hello, Poe. Well, here we are, Poe, from Teletubbies, the original series. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry, the movie. And oh, hello, Nunu. That really makes me laugh.
Again.
You need Tinky Winky. Hold on, Tinky Winky. Okay, Tinky Winky, it's your turn. Welcome to the stage, Tinky Winky. Oh, hello, Tinky Winky. Well, here we are, Tinky Winky, from Teletubbies. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry the Movie.
Special way to wear the skirt.
Special way, Kurt! Thank you, Nunu.
Tinky Winky.
One day, in Teletubby Land, Tinky Winky was wearing the skirt, ready to do a special round and round dance.
Round and round dance!
That's right, Tinky Winky. Yeah, okay. One last time. Oh. Let's try again. Okay. One last time. Hold on, Thomas. Hold on, Thomas and Percy, guys.
Thomas was looking at a board on the quay. Danger! We mustn't go past it, he said. That's orders. Why? Danger means falling down something.
Hello, Thomas. Well, here we are, Thomas and Tom's Attention and Friends, the original series. We're in Hanna-Barbera's Tom and Jerry the Movie.
He didn't know that the foundations of the key... board on the key. Danger! We mustn't go past it, he said. That's orders. Why?
Danger means falling down something, said Thomas.
I went past danger once.
My favorite line in the show.
I can't see a mine, said Percy. He didn't know that the foundations of the quay had sunk. The rails now slope downward to the mine, said Percy. Pull down a mine.
I can't see a mine, said Percy.
He didn't know that the foundations of the key had found something, said Thomas. I went past danger once and fell down a mine. I can't pass danger once and fell down a mine. That's orders. Why? Danger means falling down something, said Thomas. I went past danger once and fell down a mine. I can't see a mine, said Percy. He didn't know that the foundations of the key had sunk. The rails now slope downward to the sea. Stupid board, said Percy.